What's good, YouTube? It's Gentleman, aka your girl, baby. YouTube, you dig on the sample? Look for the one time. We finna hit a reaction real quick. Like, you know, I gotta keep an OG with my man Trap Terrell. You doing sense? We finna hit a reaction, man. I ain't even know y'all ain't even let me know. I know a handful of y'all remember me reacting to Trap Terrell's story of Kelly. Remember when it got crazy with the sun and everything? We got a story of a mic today, man. Trap Terrell Part 1. It came out 5 days ago. I'm a little late, but that's on y'all, man. Y'all ain't let me know what was up. Man, go ahead and get a like, comment, subscribe for more. Turn the post notifications on, you dig on the sale. I ain't about to tie your head off, man. We finna hit the reaction, let's get let go.
News from Finland.
Yeah, y'all remember this?
Sheesh!
Oh, man, I went, woo! Hey. Oh, that's the dude, the baby daddy. Alright, cool.
Marcus Stepper, so you better watch a step. He don't need no gang, he got himself. Young nigga, but all his homies mean death.
Mm-hmm.
Had a bitch named Kelly, but he left us. Now he on the move. Mike a hitman, he nothing like a goon. Mike can hear professional, he extra dough like another scoop. Silence up on the strap, you'll hear about it on the news. You got a problem, call Mike and Vincent, shit, he got a two. Dinner with him, Dre or two, they both going, ain't gotta choose. He might jack,
that nigga blanking.
Mike Tyson, cause he stickin' move. Now he might join the push, come to shove, he aim and shoot. Every time his phone ring, he gon' get the ringin' too. Hey. Then a call came in, it was Aaron. Aaron told him, look, I need you again. He said, this one kind of different, cause it might be your friend. Just pull up. Mike said, cool, drop me a pin. He pulled up.
Dang, the fat he
even said, nigga, what's the play? Aaron told him, first off, do you know this nigga Ray? Mike said, yes. Aaron said, I need him out the way. Mike
damn.
Said, Ray. Aaron said, today. Mike said, okay. Aaron
damn.
Said, he got a metal melt. He need more than a stitch. I got a fucking case now, cause some shit that I did. And the fucking thing about it, I did it with him.
Damn.
Mike feeling that shit. Commit a crime and don't stand. This nigga a bitch. He trying to point while on the stand. This nigga a snitch.
That nigga look crazy.
Six and carry nines. He stupid as shit. Mike pulled up. Broad day. Jack and Zip. He got his hood up.
Mm-hmm.
Mike can kill him all. Now he on some hood stuff.
Mm-hmm.
He got something in his hand to wake the hood up. Peek through the window. Oh, he rapping bricks up.
Oh, he rapping bricks up.
He called Ray from a burner and he answered that shit. Mike said, what it do, bro? You at the crib. I know God. Mike is at the door. Ray opened up and said, damn nigga, did you saw? He a jokester. They sat down and they cracking, joking more. They just laugh and smile. Ray cracked him up some more. Saw this down the biz. Why they packing bricks? Ray said, let me tell you this. Boy, me and that nigga Aaron is some deep shit. We hit a lick a while back on some silly shit. He got caught and when we took him in the end admitted. So now I need your services so I can end this shit.
Oh man.
Thinking in his head, man, it's a double hit. Ray said, make them see the doctor like blue fish, red fish. Mike cut him off and yell, dead fish.
Ray damn.
The Mike about to leave, then somebody opened the door. It's Ray Mom, man, she screaming cause he dead on the floor. Mike popped out of spot and said, I wish you would've knocked, bitch.
Damn, what's up? Dang! Why he gotta, well, first of all, time out. Why he gotta go overkill like that, dude? Why he gotta go overkill like that, big dog? That joke was OD, but dang, bruh. What did my dudes do? My dudes ain't did nothing. They ain't did a thing, bro. I'm sorry if I look goofy on the camera and I ain't gonna sit here and capture you, but look. He licked on some goofy junk and one got caught. And he wanted him to kill him because he wanted him to. It's a lot, bro. It's a lot. But that's only part one, man. Part two probably coming in about 2 days, you know. I'm guessing you about to start dropping them every week again. So I guess jump by about to come in about 2 days. But stay tuned for that, man. Make sure you turn the post notifications on, man. If y'all like this reaction, man, go ahead and get a like, comment, subscribe for more. You dingers, send turn the post notifications on. But look, the cat, man, it's your boy Drado, man. It's Drado, dog. And look, man, if you don't know the name, bro, y'all niggas tripping on gang. Hold up.
Since I was a young and I'm looking at jewels and money on rappers, I said that I wanted, but didn't have money to go to the stoop. So I stayed in school and I gave it 100.